Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bobby with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's start off with tonight. We had beautiful weather throughout our Saturday, didn't we? As we go into our Saturday night, we're going to have storms beginning to develop. They'll be scattered around mainly northwest Arkansas, and some of those storms could be on the strong side. The Storm Prediction Center hasn't issued really any risk level for us, but I'm telling you, there's enough heat out there and there's enough moisture that we could, in fact, see some of these storms tonight produce maybe a little bit of hail. So not hearing anything from the Storm Prediction Center right now, but I'm telling you, yeah, we might have a few stronger storms out there with low temperatures in the 40s and 50s tonight. Take a look at our forecast. We do have a stationary boundary overhead right now. That stationary boundary, it's going to move further south very slowly tonight, hence stationary. It doesn't move a whole lot as we go throughout the night tonight, but those storms form over northwest Arkansas by midnight through 1:30 in the morning. We keep those storms in the forecast mainly over northwest Arkansas and mainly north of the stationary boundary through tomorrow morning. So the River Valley, maybe a scattered shower out there tonight, but you should be mostly dry. We get into tomorrow with that stationary boundary to our south. We're going to have those northeast winds flowing into northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. So our Sunday, those scattered showers around, cloudy conditions, it's going to be a cooler day. High temperatures on our Saturday in the 70s, even some upper 70s out there. As we get into our Sunday, high temperatures in the 40s and 50s across northwest Arkansas, with those northeast breezes at 5 to 15 miles per hour and those scattered showers around. Tomorrow's afternoon highs across the River Valley, much cooler. Some places in the River Valley saw high temperatures in the 80s. Today, on our Sunday, we're looking at high temperatures in the upper 50s to around 60 degrees with those scattered showers and northeast breezes. So as we go throughout time, the stationary boundary stays well to our south. A cold front moves even further to the south. We change our wind direction out of the northwest by Monday morning. We stay cool, I think, on Monday afternoon. We'll see that sun return, high temperatures staying in the 50s for the rest of that seven-day forecast. Join us tonight at 6 and at 10 on 4029 and at 9 p.m. on the CW.